We don't talk about Yata, no, no, no. We don't talk about Yata. But there was a tournament.
There was a tournament.
I was playing my deck. There was so many duelists around.
A bunch of duelists around.
What's in with the mischievous grin?
Locked her.
Can't draw cards. This even allowed?
Such a pity. Moving on.
My rival destroyed all my cards.
They were using dark holes.
And it's the second turn so far.
Oh my God, we're in trouble.
Then Yata showed up.
Market.
Anyways, we don't talk about Yata. No, no, no. We don't talk about Yata.
Hey, duelists live in fear when the card is special summoned. Use the second parody Chaos Emperor Dragon. It's a spirit monster, so it goes back to your hand. Stopping Yata-Garasu doesn't affect their own chances. Even though they're low on the attack and the defenses. Dealing with the situation players cannot stand. That they cannot stand.
Feathers that pierce a rat with two wings. When it locks you in, the prey can't do a thing. Every duelist's fear in the last on for years. We don't talk about Yata, no, no. We don't talk about Yata.
My bro used to lock on me the next turn. Dead!
No, no.
I bet that I could stop that lock. Then I lost the bet.
No, they said no. That Yata can't be stopped, so I'll add it to my deck.
No, no.
Your fate is sealed when the lock is in effect.
Now, me might have some kind of plan to create the first ever banlist. Me might bend the Yata card as well as Witch of the Black Forest.
Oh dear, the banlist's on its Kona. Me might have plans to bend Dark Hole and Raigeki because they're too OP. I feel the banlist.
Please no.
This banlist cannot close now. I can feel it now.
Oh, about Yata-Garasu, I need to get Yata-Garasu. I cannot win without Yata-Garasu.
Everybody, the banlist here
is the carpet.
That was on to my success. I
can't take the list. I'm
a bunch of duelists around.
Not a word about Yata.
Yata-Garasu.